This place is perfect for training troops.
Troops? As an army?
That's right. We're going to need all the firepower we can get.
Cool. I want to train too.
What's up, cutie?
I ain't like those Frank's been complaining boys. That you've been a
Becca,
you boss around.
You know, I saw it again.
Look over there, a helicopter.
We keep losing good troops because we can't treat their wounds in time.
You're right. Let's set up a hospital so we can heal our wounded.
Was a nurse. Big boobs. I know quite a bit about hospitals. If only the nurse's skirts were just a little bit shorter.
How about I give you an injection right now?
Do this.
What are you looking at?
That helicopter.
Women always expect too much.
There's a transceiver and radar in the dash. We could use it to communicate with the outside world. The battery needs replacing and the radar display is broken. But if we find the right parts, I could fix this.
You're just a Marine. You think you can fix that?
Let's take a look around.
Your aim is off.
There's that tone again, always judging me.
You're not my dad.
Judging? Samantha used to tell me that.
Who's Samantha?
My daughter. If she... you'd be about the same age. Sorry, Maddie. I just want you to be the best you can be.